Hi, I'm John Flynn. This is Copley Advertising. And today we're going to talk about the best free resource for entrepreneurs and people starting a new business. And it's absolutely free. YouTube. YouTube. I'm shocked that people don't, I watch YouTube like 40 minutes every night. I love YouTube because you could just go like Egyptian mummies or whatever, and there's like 18 videos and you can learn whatever you want in 5 minute bits, and my super ADDHD QRZ can like handle that. Can handle that. Reading a book, I just lose it. I can't do the audio either, because if I listen to the audio, I can't type. I can't do it. Can't do it. If I listen to music, then I want to listen to music. I work. So, what is there? Yep, at night, and I wind down. This is my fun. Yep. I finish work around 10-ish, and then I watch YouTube for like an hour and a half, and then, you know, then I may watch some Hulu, and then I probably work from midnight to not too long, a little bit after that. Until I get tired and I fall asleep. Sometimes it's 3, sometimes it's 1, I don't know. I get up at 6:30, we do it all again. YouTube though, oh my goodness, there's 1,000 great business people on YouTube. Alex Berman, the number 2 entry to the Copley Advertising Hall of Fame, has 300 videos. I think I'm not lying, I think it's 300 now. 300 videos, a lot on cold emailing, a lot on different things. He has more free content on there. Not as much as Gary Vaynerchuk would come to. Alex Berman has great stuff. Go sign up Alex Berman's channel if you're an entrepreneur. Gary Vaynerchuk. Gary Vaynerchuk has more video for entrepreneurs than anyone ever on the face of the planet that ever lived and will live ever. Ever. Gary Vaynerchuk, put that in the old bookmark. You need to watch at least 5 Gary Vaynerchuk videos every night. At least. Nora Kagan. Nora Kagan has some great stuff. Nora Kagan has great stuff and he brings people in and does it. Nora Kagan, a little bit of a douche. Oh yeah, you can smell that. You can smell that. But Nora Kagan is a very bright person. He has a lot of good stuff. So you should, you know, definitely take advantage of that. You know, Pat Flynn's out there, great stuff on YouTube, great stuff of building a business. There's a lot of great people out there. Go find your own. You know, Tim Ferriss. Tim Ferriss is out there, plus there's a lot of great people out there. So you can surf around and find what you need. Just type it in. What do you want to do? You want to do email optimization? Do you want to do, you know, video marketing? Do you want to do digital ad agency creation? So there's a lot of stuff out there. Don't get sucked into those people who put videos out there and want your money. They say, here, we'll give you a little bit of information and then, you know, pay us $4 billion so you can be part of our program. Nope. Yeah, I love coaching. See the other video. But no, not at this phase of life. Okay, you just go and learn. Got to learn all the time. You have to be learning. That you have to. You have to be learning all the time when you're an entrepreneur. All the time. From anywhere to like, how many heartbeats is there when you talk to a buyer? How much her blood pressure goes up? Got to learn that. All these things are important. You have to learn everything. Okay? Everything. You have to learn your business. You have to learn your client. You got to learn your client's needs. You have to have empathy for them. You have to help them. Right? You have to overserve them. And you don't do it like, we're going to overserve you. Ha ha. No. You find out what they need and you don't care. I had a client meeting the other day. It's the first time I'm working with this agency. Working with this client. Yeah, I had a gate, you know, came out okay, you know, I'm a mobile marketing agency, so I do mobile marketing, so we did all right. Feeling good, you know, got it solid, you know, I want to lift it a little more, I got to find some magic tricks in my bag to do it, but we're running a little high in impressions for what they signed up for, you know, so, you know, I don't want to turn that down, right? Then I turn that down because the program's working so well, and the more impressions I get out, the bigger the optimized. So as I'm talking to the client, I said, listen, we're running a little hot right now for impressions, but I want you to know that if we run over impressions, because I will pay for it. I will pay for it because and you got to believe this, okay? You can't make this stuff up. Either you believe it or you don't. You got to take a stand. And I said, I'm not going to worry about that because I'm more worried about the efficiency of the campaign. I'm more worried about how the campaign works. And I am. I'm more worried about what the data says, because that data I could use to others, and I want to, you know, make this agency look good. So I'm going to do that. And after I said that, there was silence on the other end of the phone. They didn't know what to say when I told them that I'll pick up the impressions. I will pick up the impressions. They were like, oh. They're waiting for the shoe to drop. There is no other shoe. That's it. That's how I play. Okay? You know? That's it. And I do it because I want to do it, right? And it's a great thing to do. So that's why you need passion for what you do, right? This is why you need to love what you do, right? You don't start. If you wanted to always, like, you know, you grew up and go, I want to rock climb, you know, that's not saying you should open a business of rock climbing. Maybe you like rock climbing as a hobby. But if you find something, like, in that sector, like selling rock climbing gloves, right, or something like that, then okay, now we're starting to marriage utility, saleability, and passion, okay? And once we get all that on the same page, then there we go. Now we can lift off. John, fully accomplished advertising, give me 1 month. 1 month of my mobile marketing campaign, and I will fix it.